Hey guys, it's Alexis and I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to achieve the messy bun look. Mine is extremely messy, but you could do it however you want, but I like this really messy look, and this requires no heat or nothing. So for this look, all you need is a hair tie and your hair. That's basically it. And before I get in with the how my hair is just naturally. Okay, so right now all you need to have your hair is natural. I just got out of the shower, so it's wet. It's basically all it is. It's just wet, and all you need is to be wet. So get wet hair, or you could have your hair natural. However it is, dry. So to do this look, all you do is put your head upside down. And now that you have it, you're just going to gather it all together, but very loosely. And just start twisting like it's a bun. And then keep twisting. Go up and just roll it up like a bun, sort of, but try to get it more of a messier look, not more so of the twisted look. Then just grab the hair tie and tie it around this messy bun. And now you have a messy bun. I like mine really messy, like obviously if you guys could tell. Be as messy as you want it, and that's basically how you get a messy bun. Thank you guys so much for watching. This was a really short video today, but it's something quick I thought of for you guys. And be sure to give this video a thumbs up, comment down below what you guys would like to see next, and make sure you subscribe and go check out my last videos. I am gonna be filming a video my whole Thanksgiving break each day, just to make up for all last week that I didn't upload. So thank you guys so much, and I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!